Know Your Enemy Acne Basic Training. You have company. Acne affects almost everyone. It strikes nearly 85% of the population between the ages of 12 and 24. 40% of acne sufferers have breakouts severe enough to require medical treatment. Acne doesn't show favorites. Men and women of all races during adolescence and adulthood are nearly equally prone to acne. Location: it's a widespread skin condition characterized by lesions that break out on the skin. Normally a good thing, sebum keeps the hair and skin soft and lubricated, but during puberty, the body produces too much. The excess oil clogs the pores and leaves the skin feeling oily. Puberty also triggers an excess production of follicle cells. Dying cells quickly build up and combine with sebum to form whiteheads. The oil and dead cell creates a breeding ground for bacteria that creates redness and swelling in the area, resulting in pimples. A bad image, acne becomes a self-image difficulty for many people because it affects their appearance. It causes some to withdraw from social interactions and others become angry and troubled. Most people find their acne has cleared up by the time they reach their 20s, although for some it can last throughout their adult years. Treatable. The good news is there are many modern medical treatments for acne. The first line of defense is to keep the skin clean and oil-free. Do this by gently washing with soap and water twice a day, especially following activities or conditions that cause perspiration.